Chirenge rwendi chatuti ndi tichisamale Mkalango nyanjanya maza kuchire zofunika Tisamale mabili tizali mumbitengo Soiva za kumafakitale titahemo samala
Takayoli mayaguga ndi kukokoloka Vula ikuvuta zikoli kutentedwa
Zose zichifugwa chakuo nongeka kwa chirengedwe.
In this series, we take a look at the current state of water resources in Malawi. Opportunities provided by water resources, threats to water resources, and key strategies to improve the country's water resources. Malawi is one of the countries in southern Africa which is known for its vast resources of water. Lake Malawi stores the bulk of Malawi's renewable surface water. The Shire River is the largest river in the country and the only outlet of Lake Malawi. There are also other lakes including Lake Jiwa, an inland drainage lake without an outlet. Malombe, an inflation of the Shire River below its outlet from Lake Malawi. Lake Chiwuta, shared with Mozambique. Lake Kazuni, Chia Lagoon, and Lake Juondo. Three large marshes are all of economic significance: the Elephant Marsh, Ndindi Marsh, and Vwaza Marsh. Lake Malawi stores an average of 90 cubic kilometers of live storage. This is an important asset for the country as it plays a vital role in the socio-economic development of Malawi. Out of this volume, the Shire River drains an annual average of about 18 cubic kilometers of water into Mozambique. The country has 17 major catchment basins that vary in size from the largest. The Shire Basin, with a total drainage area of 18,945 square kilometers, to the smallest, Jizumula Island, with an area of 3.3 square kilometers. Most of the rivers in these basins are perennial, but could be annual in periods of low rainfall. Rivers in the north, such as the North and South Rukuru, cover a total catchment area of more than 2,000 square kilometers. However, due to human interventions, it is uncertain if these rivers can continue to maintain good flows. Because of frequent flooding of the North Rukuru, Karonga Township has frequently been inundated and experienced significant losses of property. To minimize occurrence of these predicaments, the government has constructed a dam along the banks of the river and a flood drain across the township to carry excess waters to the lake without affecting the settled areas. However, human activities around the 27-year-old dam forced it to break, thereby threatening the lives of the people settling in Karonga Township. As the rains finish, some rivers begin to dry up. This can be observed in central Karonga's Bwahe, Remero, and Ruwasho and Mwesia rivers. The central region consists of a central plateau and an escarpment zone to the east. Due to its relatively low elevation, most of its rivers emerge from dambos and flow through a small gradient before reaching the escarpment zone, where the flow velocities begin to accelerate. The major rivers in the center are the Dwangwa, the Bua, and the Ntibe. Most of the rivers in the south of the country originate from the Kirk Ranges, the Shire Highlands, and the Zomba Malosa Massif. The Rivirivi, Lisungwi, Wankulumadzi, Mwanza, and the Nkombezi Wafoja all drain the right bank of the Shire River, with the Lunzu, Likubura, Mwampanzi, and other smaller rivers draining the left bank. They drain areas of poor vegetation where rainfall is also low and there is high land degradation. Consequently, rivers such as the Rivirivi, Lisungwi and Wankulumadzi are highly laden with silt. Water abstraction from these rivers is relatively low due to comparatively low economic activities in their catchments. Flowing to the north and east from the Shire Highlands, the Mulanje Mountain and the Zomba Malosa Massif are the Sombani, Palombe, Tondwe, Likangala and Domasi rivers. Major water demand in the system results from irrigation for tea, coffee and other crops within the Shire Highlands. Malawi depends on rainfall to get her waters. However, due to climate change, rainfall is slowly becoming unreliable in terms of its traditional starting and ending periods in terms of quantity. While Malawi has significant volumes of water in its lakes and rivers, it is considered water-stressed. Other water experts have also indicated that Malawi is worse off in terms of water availability than many other countries in the SADC region. With climate change coupled with land degradation and water pollution, the situation of water availability in the country would become more serious than anticipated unless pragmatic measures are put in place and strong enforcement mechanisms are implemented in water resources development and management. Challenges facing the water quality in Malawi include sediment load due to soil erosion, agricultural chemicals, suspended solids, industrial waste, aquatic weeds such as water hyacinth and kariba weed. As the country develops further, there will be increasing pressures on the natural resource base, particularly water resources. To address water resource management challenges such as policy provisions and enforcement, institutional arrangements, financial and human resources capacity, technology, awareness, climate change and variability, availability, quality, gender and HIV/AIDS, periodic assessment of resource availability, use and management will be required. Being a cross-cutting resource, water encounters a lot of changes such as agriculture and sectors of the economy, with unpredictable rainfall being the main source of the water used across all sectors. Agriculture will likely continue to be the main foreign exchange earner of the country in the near future. The transformation of farmers from subsistence to commercial agriculturalists necessitates increasing output per unit area of land so that farmers produce a marketable surplus. In addition, the government is desirous to transform the whole length and breadth of the lake shore, the Shire Valley and other valleys in the 17 major catchment basins into a green belt of plantations with various crops for local consumption and export. This means that more water will be required as new irrigation schemes are opened up under the Green Belt Initiative, resulting in additional abstractions from rivers and streams as well as from groundwater sources. Water resource in Malawi is also facing consistent pressure from energy. The energy supply of the country is 96.7% hydroelectric and 3.3% fossil fuels.
I've got two main challenges related to the environment. The first one is the weed problem, and the second one is the silt problem. And these two problems are mainly related to the environment. This is mainly coming because of the deforestation. Because, you know, this time there is a lot of charcoal burning, and that is involving cutting down of trees, and that is exposing the environment. So when the rains come, they just wash down the soil, which comes down to the river, and then it settles in our reservoirs. When it comes to the reservoirs, it affects our storage capacity in the reservoirs, but it also erodes our turbines. That means the lifespan of our turbines is shortened because of that erosion.
This calls for a well-coordinated water management system across the country so that water resources are conserved and used sustainably. Apart from human activity, water also faces challenges from industries, mining, fisheries, tourism, and other forms. However, the quality of water leaves a lot to be desired. This calls for better policy harmonization, implementation and monitoring, stakeholder coordination and participation, capacity building, as well as catchment management. We therefore, as a country, need to embark on more projects which will rehabilitate and protect catchment areas, and that water conservation projects such as multi-purpose dams and water harvesting should also be embarked on.
Chirengedwe ndi chatu tieni tichisamale, mkalangonya njanya maza kuchire zofunika. Tisamale mapiri titalimo mitengo, soibaza kumafa kitale titahemo samala. Takayoli mayaguka, ndikukokoloka, vula ikuvuta, tikoli kutentedwa. Sose zichifugwa chakuo nongeka kwa chirengedwe. Abo mama bungwe, amipingo makampani, tirindi unindo, oteteza chirengedwe. Diena tose tiziteteza chirengedwe. Takayoli mayakuka, ndikukokoloka, vula ikuvuta, tikoli kutentedwa. Sose zichifugwa chakuo nongeka kwa chirengedwe. Abo mama bungwe, amipingo makampani, tirindi unindo, oteteza chirengedwe. Diena tose tiziteteza chirengedwe. Chirengedwe ndi chatu tieni tichisamale, mkalangonya njanya maza kuchire zofunika. Tisamale mapiri titalimo mitengo, soibaza kumafa kitale titahemo samala. Takayoli mayaguka, ndikukokoloka, vula ikuvuta, tikoli kutentedwa. Sose zichifugwa chakuo nongeka kwa chirengedwe. Abo mama bungwe, amipingo makampani, tirindi unindo, oteteza chirengedwe. Diena tose tiziteteza chirengedwe. Takayoli mayaguka, ndikukokoloka, vula ikuvuta, tikoli kutentedwa. Sose zichifugwa chakuo nongeka kwa chirengedwe. Abo mama bungwe, amipingo makampani, tirindi unindo, oteteza chirengedwe. Diena tose tiziteteza chirengedwe. Diena tose tiziteteza chirengedwe.